570s increases only 101 pounds in its change to spider shape and, as per McLaren, loses no solidness at all in its carbon fiber tub. The guaranteed 0 to 60 mph time of 3.1 seconds is unaltered from McLaren's gauge for the 570s car. We tried one at 2.9 seconds and best speed is undiminished at 204 miles per hour with the best up. That is something else. The 570S Spider keeps a similar twin-turbo 3.8-liter V8 drawing out 562 pull and 443 pound-speed of torque, mated to a 7-speed double-trip program transmission. The 570S Spider begins at a cool $211,300, or $20,200 more than the car. In any case, we surmise that maybe one give up the McLaren purchasers will be more than willing to make in return for open top rushes.